As the world of military aviation continues to evolve, one thing is clear. The rivalry between the world's two great powers, the United States and China, is heating up. Both are now at the forefront of sixth-generation air technology development. What is interesting, however, is the different approaches the two countries are taking. On one side is China's sixth-generation fighter jet, designed to dominate air combat. On the other side is the United States B-21 Raider, a sixth-generation strategic bomber ready to destroy any target in the world. These two platforms carry very different philosophies of war, but they share one thing in common: global dominance. Let's dig deeper into this rivalry. China has made rapid progress in air military technology. After the success of the J-20, a fifth second-generation fighter jet that is claimed to be able to compete with the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II of the United States, attention is now turning to their sixth-generation fighter jet. Although details about this project are still classified, several reports indicate that the development of China's sixth-generation fighter jet has reached a significant phase. This jet is expected to have advanced features, such as better stealth capabilities, integration of artificial intelligence, AI, to assist pilots in quick decision-making, and the ability to work with combat drones through a loyal wingman system. One of the innovations that is being focused on is electronic warfare technology that is able to penetrate and disrupt enemy radar and communication systems. In addition, China is also eyeing high-speed flight capabilities that can be maintained for a long time, as well as the possibility of integrating energy-based weapons such as lasers, which are designed to destroy threats from the air and land. With this fighter jet, China has ambitions to dominate the Asia-Pacific region, especially in the South China Sea, which is a strategic area and a point of geopolitical conflict between China and the United States. This jet is not only a defense tool, but also a symbol of China's strength to secure their airspace from external threats. On the other hand, the United States is taking a different approach by focusing its resources on the development of the sixth-generation strategic bomber, the B-21 Raider. This bomber is designed to replace the two legendary aircraft, the B-1 Lancer and the B-2 Spirit, which have been the backbone of U.S. strategic air power for decades. The B-21 Raider is a masterpiece of military technology, designed with the most advanced stealth capabilities to date. This bomber is capable of penetrating the most sophisticated air defense systems, making it a reliable strategic weapon to launch attacks anywhere, anytime. One of the most revolutionary features of the B-21 is its integration with artificial intelligence, allowing for unmanned operations if needed. This gives the US unprecedented operational flexibility. In addition, the B-21 will be an integral part of the Joint All-Domain Command and Control, JADC2 network, where all US military assets can share information in real time. With this technology, the B-21 will not only be a bomber, but also an airborne command center capable of coordinating multidimensional attacks. The ability to carry both nuclear and conventional weapons, plus its extraordinary operational range, makes the B-21 a key tool in maintaining US global dominance. In the context of competition with China, the B-21 is designed to ensure that America retains the ability to destroy strategic targets deep inside enemy territory, even without having to deploy troops on the front lines. Behind the sophistication of technology and combat capabilities, budget is one of the most crucial elements in this competition. The United States and China both allocate large budgets to support the development of sixth-generation technology, although with different approaches. The United States, with its military budget reaching hundreds of billions of dollars each year, ensures that programs such as the B-21 radar are fully financially supported. The project has absorbed billions of dollars in the development stage, and future production and maintenance costs are expected to increase. However, as a country with the largest military budget in the world, the United States has been able to maintain the sustainability of this program despite political pressure and tight scrutiny. China, on the other hand, relies on efficiency and innovation to maximize its budget. Although its total military budget is smaller than the US, China's focus on developing domestic technology allows them to cut costs and reduce their dependence on technology imports. By taking advantage of China's rapidly developing civilian technology advances, such as artificial intelligence and advanced manufacturing, they are able to accelerate the process of developing a sixth-generation fighter jet at a more affordable cost. The two countries face different challenges. The United States must prove that its massive investment in the B-21 radar provides a real strategic advantage. Meanwhile, China must ensure that its budget is sufficient to catch up and even surpass US technological advances, especially in a relatively short time. The competition between China's sixth-generation fighter jets and the United States' B-21 radar strategic bomber reflects two different philosophies of warfare. China, through its sixth-generation fighter jets, seeks to ensure air dominance in the Asia-Pacific region. The United States, with its B-21 radar, demonstrates a focus on global strategic power that allows it to strike targets anywhere in the world. However, despite these differences, there is one striking similarity. Both rely on advanced technologies such as AI, stealth, and energy-based weapons. Sixth-generation air warfare is no longer just about speed and agility, but also about intelligence, integration capabilities, and adaptability across multiple battlefields. Who will lead the sixth century era? China, with its regional ambitions, or the United States, with its global strategic power? The answer to this question may not be revealed anytime soon. What is clear, however, is that this competition will continue to push military technological innovation to levels we have never imagined before. The world is now on the verge of a new era of air warfare, where artificial intelligence, stealth, and other disruptive technologies will be the deciding factor. Whatever the outcome, one thing is certain: the future of air warfare will be far more complex, smarter, and deadlier than ever before.